Hello folks, my name is Baloo. Please don't go by my color size of species. I actually have a master's in humanity and PhD in animal rights. So here's the deal. I have a big secret to share with y'all today. I got adopted by this family in Denver last year, and one of my siblings actually landed up flying with his family to Hong Kong. My bro just called me yesterday from a hospital in Hong Kong saying that he was really sick and almost dying with something called a Karunaa. Well, I had learned from my program, that PhD, that the sun forms a Karunaa during an eclipse. Didn't know that there was an eclipse and that it could kill you too. Anyways, my bro in Hong Kong told me how he got better. Now that got my attention. The docs there put him on a very strict vegetarian diet. Oh my lord, I said, is that your big secret? Because I've been a vegetarian ever since I got adopted here. My mom even feeds me vegan treats and home-cooked food. Well, coming back to the docs, they told my bro that if you eat animal products, your stomach starts gathering a lot of mucus. And to digest that food, the good bacteria and acids get very low. And the bad bacteria and viruses start taking over your digestive system. Well, this will slowly but surely compromise your immune system, which will not allow you to fight even a simple common cold. Forget this Karunaa thing, the doc said. So, bro, I told him this is no big secret, nor rocket science. This is pure gut science. Folks, please don't make your stomach a graveyard for dead creatures. If you're afraid of getting this so-called Karunaa, you do not want your stomach to be an incubator for viruses. So try being a vegetarian like me. And for all the folks who are already vegetarian, my sincere salute and due respect for saving the billions of voiceless